personal item to go under the seat in front of you, and one for the overhead compartments. However, this is a regional size aircraft, so the compartments are smaller.
Flight 3095, service up to Chicago's O'Hare. Our planned flight time this afternoon, takeoff to touchdown, just about 1 hour, give or take a couple minutes on either side of that. And our cruising altitude planned at 25,000 feet this afternoon.
Your seat bottom cushion can be used for flotation if told to do so. Move the cushion from the seat, hold the cushion to your chest, put your arms through the straps on the bottom, and remain afloat. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted in the passenger compartment or lavatories at any time while on board the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any lavatory smoke detector. Federal law also requires passenger compliance properly stowed. After I've demonstrated the operation of the seatbelts and oxygen mats in the aisle, I will be turning off the cabin lights, controls for your reading light, air vent, and flight attendant call button are directly above your head. Welcome aboard. about the cabin, collect your belongings. Please check the seat around you, the seat bag packet in front of you, for any personal items you may have stowed during the flight. Also, exercise caution when opening the overhead bins, as items do tend to shift during flight. If you valet your bag on the way into the aircraft, it will be at the bottom of the ramp as you exit the aircraft today and get on board a bus. For those of you not familiar with how we operate here in Chicago, we don't park at a gate. We're out at a hard stand, so there will be a bus that meets us and takes us